dimension of sound, a dimension of sight, a dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone. Hollywood, 1939. Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right, a beacon for the show business elite. Now, something is about to happen that will change all that. Tonight's story in the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star, and this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
Master will be furious if he finds out what we're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh. Be our guest for dinner.
We'll keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Stop! Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? All of you, I said, quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome. Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. We invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Thank you.
even friends. Then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little challenge. Small to say the least, both a little scared.